Hi, my name is George at paintreproductions.com. I hope you're enjoying this really challenging series. I laugh because it is challenging. It's Caravaggio is one of my favorite reproductions, or one of my favorite artists to try and reproduce, and this is done on a larger scale. So it definitely takes a long time, especially getting the griselle right. If you're a fan of Caravaggio, most of the time Caravaggio, or they believe he painted to life, from life. And when doing a reproduction, I really have to do the griselle part to get the glazing down and everything right. But I hope you're enjoying this reproduction series. And if you are, if you kind of hit that subscribe button and share it, if you like or dislike, that's great too. Just add the comments in the bottom on how I can improve the videos. And don't forget the links on the top. It'll show you the different techniques and how I did this. So they're separate videos. You can always go and come back to them. Even though YouTube hates when you leave a video too early and you come back, it doesn't matter. You just come back, you can look at the video on the top, and the links on the top, and it'll show you how the images are transferred or how I do the glazing, things like that. So it's designed that way, so when you see those links along the top. So if you can kindly hit the subscribe button, that's great, and have a good day. Enjoy the video.